Right. So in this bilobed structure, the urine, that is nothing but the urea, that is going to get stored here. And after that, that will be released into the cloaca and then released out through cloacal chamber. Are you getting my point? First, the urine that carries through ureter, that will be opens into cloaca. So from the cloaca, immediately it will not exit through cloacal chamber. It will enter into this urinary bladder. Okay. Even in our case also, urinary bladder is present. Correct. So here also urinary bladder is there. In our case also ureter is there. Here also ureter. In our case also pair of kidney, here also pair of kidney. Ours also reddish green, reddish brown structure, here also reddish brown structure. That's it. We are also ureotelic. These animals also ureotelic. So almost everything is same. But we do not have fat bodies, but these organisms have fat bodies. Okay, that's it. But why we call it as a urinogenital system, I will tell you, wait. So hope this much you have understood. Now let me enter into the female frog excretory system. And there itself, I will tell you the reproductive system of female frog. Then I will come here. Then you will understand why we call it as a urinogenital system. Okay.